Something's covering it. All right, I'm still sitting at the Sonic. But here's another favorite song of mine, man. I'm going to try to, I hope I can catch the end of it. Shut up, Chad. Shut up. This is God singing to me.
Give your all to me. Give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you.
Blaze.fm.
It goes with such a loving song that I consider God to me. To this bullshit. Y'all pay attention to the music these children are listening to. Sex, drugs, and money. Iridian. Get my hand out of the way. Y'all say hi to Iridian. Iridian, I do a YouTube channel.
Oh, that's cool.
Chad Mulvihill. It's an alter ego. And I was just out here listening to some of this R&B that promotes nothing but drugs, sex, and money. And a young lady like yourself is probably intelligent enough and mature enough not to do any of it that it's singing about.
Yes, sir. You went to Jalapeno Tree. I worked there.
What you talking about jalapeno tree, y'all? I got a sack right here. She's telling me she worked there. Well, thank you so much, man.
Thank
I appreciate you being on my little channel here.
Thank you,
sir. All right, y'all. There you got an everyday, real-life situation, man. I'm at the Sonic in Gladewater, Texas, and I'm just being a cheese ball. So I'm going to throw this one up because it comes right after the one about the road rage. Y'all watch my channel. Learn about my life. Know that I love and live for and give all gratitude and grace to God the Father, the Trinity. I believe in Jesus Christ, that he walked this very earth in flesh and blood, representation of God Almighty, my Father, and your Father, if you choose to follow his Son, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. This stuff may be profane, perverted, twisted, crazy, angry, hateful, and downright vulgar. But y'all, at the end of the day, and if you scratch the surface of Earl Rice acting cousin Tony, that old son of a bitch, that son of a bitch is just country as they come, man. That's Earl Rice acting cousin Tony, because it's an acronym, see? It's an acronym. I ain't talking about no nim. And y'all, I come right back to myself. My name is Chad Mulvihill. I changed it from Reeves. Chad Reeves grew up here in Gladewater, Texas, where I sit right now. Where is? Y'all, I just hit a little of my green in my hitter. I got a good little buzz. And I'm taking a moment to throw this up on YouTube for my channel to let y'all know all these videos up until this point are my life. Are every aspect of my life. It's a confession because I am living on the edge of sanity. And I'm going to take my life at any time if something doesn't change. If I don't know how to get sober and live my life according to my God. Because we all know as Christians and firm believers in the Lord, he doesn't condone suicide. Because my battle since 1996 when I let him in is the devil. That means the flesh. That means every temptation in the flesh I have fallen short. And I have not been perfect like my Savior because I'm not. I'm of the flesh. But y'all look through all the layers of goofy and silly and perverted, like I've already said. All the things that my videos are. Listen beyond the profanity. Listen to the message I'm delivering in number 9 and 10. Number 9, y'all, to fill you in, is the second most viewed video next to number 3. I love my country. That's what this channel's fixing to be about. Political satire. I'm going to coincide with my younger brother, Sergeant Will Campbell. That's right. We're brothers. He's my baby brother, Will. If you go on my Facebook, you'll see his photograph when I'm about 13 and he's sitting on an ottoman. Guys like me know what the word ottoman means. For rednecks out there who are rice buddies and whatnot, well, that ottoman's a footstool at the end of, you know, it's just one of them big footstools. It's just like on Fight Club when he's sitting there in the booth really talking to himself, but you believe that Edward Norton is talking to Brad Pitt. The only name that's ever mentioned for him is Tyler Durden, his alter ego. He is such an insomniac sufferer that he creates a complete alter ego. He's not multiple personality. He's not schizophrenic. He's got an alter ego named Tyler Durden who makes soap and starts a thing called the Fight Club. I've mirrored my life off of movies I've watched. That's why I have the uploads of some of the movie scenes. I tried to upload that famous scene in Goodfellas where he's walking through the club and giving each other the gangsters' names. And that one guy and then Eddie Two-Time or whatever. I'm going to get the papers. That's one of Seth and I's favorite movie scenes. I tried to upload it. It's held up. I'm going to try it again. But y'all pay attention. Watch all my videos. 1 to 20 whatever. Watch every one of them in order. Watch them. I'm exposing everything about my personal life to y'all because it's my record for the world to see that, in a nutshell, that's Jason Chadwick Reeves by birth, Jason Chadwick Mulvihill by choice. Pronounce it correctly, you dumb sons of bitches. It's Mulvihill, Mulvihill, because that represents John William, a.k.a. Jack, a.k.a. Marblehead. He called me Monkey. I was the third grandson in line. The ring on my hand was his. And it was the only thing outside of my mom and five daughters. Outside of my mom and her four sisters in my grandfather's will, the only stipulated, specific thing was the boy gets my ring. And he told me when I was younger, Chad, that's my monogram, Jack Mulvihill. Your name is Chad Reeves. And I knew at that time that I was going to change it to Mulvihill. It was just a matter of time. And my first name is Jason. So, Papa Jack, it's my monogram, Jason Mulvihill. Y'all, God the Father is almighty and is everything in my world. I am of the flesh, and I've wrestled with Satan since 1996. And I'm fighting right now to divorce him. Number 9 is not talking about a divorce from crystal methamphetamine, y'all. Number 9 is a divorce from Satan himself. And you cannot believe in God the Father and not believe in the devil. Because again, y'all, it's a fact. The greatest trick the motherfucker ever pulled was convincing the world he don't exist. And he's got a drug epidemic going right now. It's known as the devil's drug. It is the devil's drug. Y'all, pay attention to the illegal use and abuse of crystal methamphetamine in this country. My channel is going to be about two things. Politics, mainly illegal immigration, and methamphetamine. I gotta go, y'all. My ice cream's melting. Again, this is Chad Mulvihill for Earl Ray's second cousin Donnie here on YouTube. Y'all have a good one. God bless. Slap a buddy on the ass. I mean it. Pinch it, too, because some of my buddies got some great asses. And yeah, buddy applies to girlfriends as well. You perverted some bitches keep on thinking I'm homosexual. It don't make a damn to me. I know who I bed down with. And these days, that ain't nobody. I'll see y'all.